the last paragraph of the brief history of St. Mary's Church, which was given to me very kindly by Sophie S. Domborski, that was written for the centennial celebration, states, St. Mary's Church has changed in many ways since its founding in 1892. The church founded by Polish immigrants now serves those of Polish descent and other nationalities. Since the beginning, the parishioners of St. Mary's have shown a deep faith and deep love and devotion to Our Lady of Częstochowa, the patroness of our church. Through their mutual support and loving concern, the parish has continued for 100 years. The parish community looks forward to the next century with the same open commitment as shown by our founders and benefactors. At first, our hearts are heavy as we read the hopes that were written 17 years ago. But as Bishop Hubbard said in his letter read today, you must also remember, celebrate, and give thanks to God for the many blessings bestowed upon this community of faith and surrounding neighborhoods for more than 116 years. Yes, the hope and commitment noted in the 1992 history was for the parish community, but also was for the universal church for which we all belong.